Braun Strowman shares heartwarming update ahead of WWE Raw. WWE superstar Braun Strowman has been an integral part of Monday Night Raw since his return from injury in April earlier this year. The monster of all monsters recently shared a heartwarming update on social media. The 40-year-old is currently involved in a heated rivalry with the Judgment Day. The heel faction cost Strowman the triple threat Money in the Bank qualifying match on last week's edition of the Red Brands show. The Judgment Day members attacked the former Universal Champion, allowing Chad Gable to pin Bronson Reed for the win. Braun Strowman recently took to Instagram to share a heartwarming update. He posted an adorable picture of himself holding hands with a baby, seemingly his nephew. He expressed his love for the little one in the caption while referring to himself as Uncle Adam.